If there was just one task you could finish in a day, what will that be? Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome back to my channel. Couple of weeks back, I had made a video on how to make a productive to-do list. If you are interested in checking out this video, the link is above. The one question which seems to be bothering a lot of people is, how do I define my number one task for the day? Or how do I know what is the first thing I should get done in a day? If you feel the same, then keep watching. This is how most of us make our to-do lists. We list in serial order everything that we need to get done in a day. Let's say, make a presentation, send emails, pay bills, and so on and so forth. Most of these tasks are things which other people want you to do. And these will get done anyway. You know why? Because others are going to push you to do this. But this list does not take into account you or your current goals. I used to do this for the longest time. And this, trust me, is not a good system at all. Let's just get rid of it. Instead, what we are going to do is start our day with just one task. But this task will add maximum value to our day, even if we don't do anything else. Let's call this the most important task, or the MIT. To figure out your MIT, you need to know the why. Why is this task important to you? And this why has to be linked to your current goal. Let's say that our current goal is to make a career switch to a new field. Then we need to take the time to know why this goal is important. The reason is, there will be days when you will not feel like starting with this particular task. And on those days, you will have your why in front of you. Your reason as to why this task is important to you. So let's say that if we want to make a career switch to a new field, our MIT for the day either could be to build our resume, or it could be to talk to job consultants, and so on. So once you do this every single day, guess what? You are moving closer to your current goal. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, do subscribe so that you don't miss out on any content. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care and bye.